usually do my makeup as fast as I can, and lately I've been doing it in bad lighting, which is super sketchy because you might actually look terrible when you go in the daylight. This room has a lot better lighting. I switched to brown eyeliner like 4 years ago because I was getting older and the black just looked really harsh. And I really like the way it complements my green eyes. I do have a tattooed black eyeliner underneath, but I haven't redone it for over 5 years, so it's almost gone. Times I noticed that I really enjoyed sound, which I should have included in this video, is actually rifling through my makeup kit and all the little containers like this hitting each other. I just loved that sound. I remember doing it for longer than I needed to just to hear it. I didn't know what that was at the time. I just know that it felt good. Sockets knows that they have shadows. So if you wear like a yellow based concealer, it counteracts the blue purple shadow. Nothing will ever truly get rid of a shadow because it's based on light and depth, but the appearance of the dark circles. Dries really fast. That hip crack was extraordinary. Okay. facial symmetry and your skin looks better and your face becomes more attractive. So it's not just all in your head, it's literally you are actually better looking in that area of your mouth. Another pro tip for using your eyelashes is
Steve.